Shit. Where the hell am I? That was a hell of a ride. They must have an army of these machines. It looks like an invasion force. What the hell?
Energy critical. Energy critical. Critical.
Oh, shit!
Major Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.
Energy critical.
Hellman! You still alive?
Yes, sir. But I don't know for how long.
What's happening up there? I need a no-bullshit assessment!
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere! It's a miracle you're still alive! We're pulling everybody off the island!
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone can survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Critical. engaged. Float engaged.
Strickland, this is Nomad. I found your Marines.
Any survivors, son?
That's a negative, sir. No survivors.
Hell, I got two platoons lost up on that mountain. Okay, we need to get you out of there. Make your way to the edge of the sphere. I'll try to arrange a pickup.
Until we get you fixed up.
I'm taking cover. My suit's not gonna hold out much longer.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here.
Thank you. malfunctioning. We need to extract ASAP.
I read you, Nomad. I've got a recon team hauled up at the edge of the sphere. I'll take care of your evac.
We're on our way, Major.
Right behind you.
Let's go! Go! Go, man! Come on! Move! soldier! Over here! You Raptor team?
What's left of them?
Strickland said you guys were coming. Hell, we never thought you'd make it out. You find any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up
here. It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could've used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!
Sir, we got more hostiles inbound!
Hold your positions!
We got contact!
Jesus! What the fuck are these men? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could've used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!
Sir, we got more hostiles!
They're in your position!
Right behind you.
Helena, stay calm. We'll get to you.
You go with her! I'll lay down suppressing fire till you're airborne!
See you back at the carrier, Nomad! Good luck!
We're pulling out the wounded! We need you to cover us!
You leave your balls inside that sphere, Nomad? Get out there!
Come on! We're out of here!
Nice to feel wanted, Major.
APA forces have already evacuated the valley, but they left behind some artillery units. Our boys are using them, so do not engage.
Jesus Christ! You leave your balls inside that sphere, Nomad?